Hey everyone, this is Paul Pierce, and here's my social media profile. My handle is @PaulPierce34, and my location is where else? Boston, Massachusetts. And here's my bio. I'm Paul Pierce of the Boston Celtics, nicknamed The Truth by Shaquille O'Neal. Here are a couple other NBA players I follow. @BaronDavis, he's a good friend of mine. We grew up together in Los Angeles. Tony Allen, my good friend, played for the Celtics. He's very interesting. So if you're out there, go ahead and follow Tony Allen for the Memphis Grizzlies. Very interesting. At my position, the toughest opponent for me to guard, I would have to say,
James over Pierce.
It's a toss up between LeBron and Carmelo, but I think Carmelo has given me the most fits over the years.
Carmelo guarded by Pierce. The clock at 5. Anthony for the lead. He got it.
It's a toss up between those two.
And LeBron picked up by Pierce, shot clock at 2. What a shot by LeBron James.
Here's what it sounds like to play for my coach.
You gotta get back on defense, all right? Gotta get back.
Hey, Paul, get back on defense.
Everybody, gotta get stopped. Paul, take us home.
NBA play that makes me go wild is the play when Michael Jordan was playing against the Lakers in the NBA Finals.
Jordan.
Put the ball in one hand, like he was gonna go up and dunk the ball. Then he changed his mind, put it in the other hand, and decided to just lay it up. It's probably the most amazing shot I've ever seen. My best NBA moment was winning the NBA championship in 2008.
The greatest single season turnaround in NBA history is complete. Banner number 17, soon to be raised to the rafters.
10 long years, baby.
All right, I'm gonna need y'all to follow me as I begin another quest for an NBA championship.